You feel all right tonight, huh? That's the way it's supposed to be. I put my faith down in my friend, and he almost put it into me. Well, I work 7 days a week, eight when I am eight. But when you take my money from me, take food from my mama's table. Put my faith down in my friend, and he almost put it into me. Well, when you take my money, baby, when you hurt my family, it's like walking through the swamps without no shoes. Hey, step on a snake to stay.
thank you. Let's cry for the bad man. $20, you can buy yourself one too. Any old pawn shop will do. We'll be right back. Sir, thank you, San Francisco. But you won't be happy for till you find a girl. Now you can be happy, son, if you try. Find a woman, boy, and you'll be satisfied. Send me searching. Oh, to find my love, you send me searching. I said, Lord, up above, you send me searching. He said, find the morning dove, and she'll tell you. Where to find your love. Send me searching. Oh, to find my love, he sent me searching. I said, Lord, up above, he sent me searching. He said, find the morning dove, and she'll tell you where to find your love. Oh, well, I'll find my send me searching. Do a little blues for you, okay? Have you heard that rumor that's going around? Baby's got a man
all the way across town. It's the same old story, but tell me where will it end? Yes, I heard the news, it's the same old blues again. Well, I wrote you a letter, must have read it wrong. I stood at your doorway, oh, baby, you was gone. Took a lot of courage, and let the telephone ring. Got the same old blues again. Well, you gave me the business, no, I didn't mind. 'Cause I got a lot of patience, Lord, I got a lot of time. The same old blues, same old blues. Yonder come my blues. Mountain, and I'm gonna hide out. Ain't talking to you, babe. Lord, I ain't coming out. It's the same old story, just as white as tears. Got the same old blues to me. Billy Boy, play that piano. That aroma that's going around. My baby's got a man, Lord, away across the town. It's the same old story, tell me where will it end? Yes, I heard the news, it's the same old blues again. Got the same old blues again. Thank you. Yeah. It's a title song of the new album. Whiskey, throw the battleship around.
that I'm leaving this game one step ahead of you. And you will not hear me cry, cause I do not sing blue. Get me back my feelings. I put them back where they belong. Ain't fooling around, cause I've done had my fun. Ain't gonna see no more damage done. Give me back my feelings. I turned 17. I've been on top and then it seems I lost my dream. I got it back, I'm feeling better every day. Tell all those pencil pushers, better get out of my way. Get me back my bullets. Put them back. Give me back my bullets. Oh, put them back where they belong. Give me back my bullets. Oh, give me back. Ooh, guitar. Thank you. Do a number off the first album for you. I don't know.
I just want to be left alone. Well, when this train ends, I'll try again, Lord, but I'm leaving my woman behind.
Thank you. gone. We're gonna pick the tempo back up. Smoke it or drink it, hell with it. supposed to be.
Thank you. wanna tell you. In Birmingham they love the governor. Boo, boo, boo. Now we all did what we could do. Now Watergate does not bother me. Does your conscience bother you? Tell the truth.
Sweet home Alabama, where the skies are so blue.
Thank you, San Francisco. Thank you very much. We got a couple of our buddies up here with us from the Outlaws. How about a round of applause for the Outlaws, huh? Yes, yes. And we're going to play this old Jimmy Rogers tune called Give Me a T for Texas and a T for Tennessee. Y'all in standard? Put your hands together. Treated like a dirty dog. Oh, I don't have a go for that. me, babe.
Mama, you sure don't got it all.
Train can't haul. That ain't all.
I want to drink that mountain water, sleep down and hide alone. I want to drink that mountain water, sleep down and hide alone. Been to be in Atlanta, Georgia,
treated like a dirty dog. Mama made a fool out of me. Give me that tea for Texas, yeah, yeah. Give me that tea for Tennessee.
Give me that tea for Alabama.
Mama made a fool out of me. Let's do it one more time.
Give me that tea for Alabama. Oh, that woman made a fool out of me.
On behalf of Outlaws and ourselves, we want to thank Mr. Bill Graham and the people of San Francisco for being so good to us while we're out here. Thank you very much. It's been three good times. Yeah. We'll be back soon. Okay, we're going to do it. Thank you.
would you still remember me? For I must be traveling on now, 'cause there's too many places I've got to see. If I stay here with you, girl, things just couldn't be the same. 'Cause I'm as free as a bird now, and a bird you'll never change.
For Dwayne Allman. And play it for this.
big monster bass, but it was about to spin, you know, because it was off the bed at the time of year.
That's weird.
Well, it was, you know, done late as egg, real puny.
Yeah, but that's a long fish.
Yeah, it really is. Long swimming fish. Them small fish, really. Different color, too.
And then ones I caught the other day, they got a real yellow tint.
Totally together, and we had a band. We started playing clubs, dancing, and all kinds of stuff like that. And we never really thought we were going to make it. We just used to load up all of our equipment in a van, and us on top of the van, on top of the equipment in the van, and just take off. And we'd come back about 3 weeks later with empty gas tank, empty stomach, and empty pockets. Skinner. He was my gym coach. We used to put Vaseline all over here and grease it straight back. But after gym, you know, being in gym, you have to take a shower, so he'd always catch us with the Vaseline out of our hair. And he'd send us to the principal. So we started it as a joke, calling the band Leonard Skinner, but it caught on, so we just kept it.
Call me the breeze.
I'm the real Leonard Skinner. I was a gym coach in high school for Ronnie Van Zant and some of the other members of the band. And back in those days, we had a dress code. The dress code involved sideburns not coming below the ears, hair not touching the back of the collar, belts had to be worn, shirt tails had to be in, and socks had to be worn at all times. It was the duties of the coach to help enforce these rules, and apparently one or more of the people that I may have sent down were members of this band. Anyway, it has certainly been an unusual experience having a rock band named after you.
I think it's very important for people to be close to the land, because if we take care of the land will take care of you. What I do for Leonard Skinner is purely physical, so having my health is very important. Usually on the road I live on yogurt and nuts, and when I'm home I eat a lot of fresh vegetables. Everybody has a little bit of drummer in them. There's nobody I know that doesn't tap their foot to a tune, or pat their hand on the dashboard of a car going down the road like my dad used to do. I think that's what got me started. But the people that come up to me and say, how do you do it? It's just something that I do every day. And if you do something every day, you're bound to get good at it.
some people wonder why I like Beethoven and famous old composers like that. You know, I like melodic music. That's where I derive my style from. And a perfect example of that is, say, my solo or the piano part in Tuesday's Gone. Here is an example of the people, you know, the Beatles. They are the first people that really changed my style of music from a technical know-how to a little bit of feel and a little bit of boogie-woogie.
Just go on a feeling of a song that either Ronnie creates or either I create or whoever. It never turns out like it starts off. It changes and it comes out the band. Everybody just gets together, puts their part into it, and makes their part fit with each other, mostly to go along with the vocal. The singer is a song, right? I've gotten to know everybody pretty well. I hope I've created some kind of momentum in the right direction on the music side of it. I think we're really progressing, and that's all I'm looking for. Everything's just been so great. It's kind of like a Disneyland tale for me, really.
Baby, I want your best.
To encourage kids just not to be afraid to be individuals. I will tell them, stick with what you're naturally gifted with in life. That's very important. Like I say, I've had a lot of good things to grow up with. We all did. We all had the Marx Brothers, W.C. Fields, Elvis Presley, the Beatles, Ed Sullivan. I'd like to be able to be assured that my little boy, whatever he's going to grow up to be like, he's going to have a happy Star Wars ending ever after, you know. May the Force always be there.
first write it, it was just the lyrical part of the song that we used, and that didn't seem to go over too well, but when we added the guitar arrangement on the end of it, that seemed to really pick up, and like the song goes, like Free Bird, you know, right at the end of the lyric, it's like, I want to fly high like a free bird, and then the guitar starts soaring. I don't know, we consider ourselves a professional band, and when a band goes into play, you're playing for the people, not for yourself. And there's something about, you know, playing in front of 50,000 people and seeing them still get up for that song, seeing them stand up, and just seeing people get up and put their hands together for a song that you wrote. To me, that's what it's all about. That's what makes me keep going back to it. Content of Freebird is based on the idea of you know, everybody being free. To me, there's nothing freer than a bird, you know, just flying wherever he wants to go. And I don't know, that's what this country is all about, you know, being free. And I think everybody wants to be a free bird.
If I